G'day, thanks for joining me. It's such a beautiful evening out here. I thought we'd have a go at the Nutbush Dance. I've got two different versions for you. I've got the original version, so you can join in and do what everyone else does at the next wedding or bar mitzvah that you go to. I'm also going to show you a different version. So if you want to lead a bit of a crowd rebellion, next time everyone's doing the Nutbush, you can go off into this second version and see how many people join you. There's a couple of you like my 80-year-old mum who like to do the dances, but they don't like to jump. So I'll also show you a low impact or non-jumping version of each one. Couple of simple things to remember. Always start with your right leg. And at the end of each sequence, we do a quarter turn to our left. Okay? So that's my left. I'm turning to my left, otherwise I get confused. You turn to your left. The only slightly tricky part is the transition. We go cross, turn, together. Then we start the sequence again. For those that don't want to jump, it's one, two, three, four. Then we start again. Let's have a crack.